parents, teachers, law enforcement officials, legal professionals, and others. Sahil is to be commended for this tremendous work you have done and continue to do, as well as for the effort to raise awareness of this challenge across Pakistan. As in Canada, there is still, unfortunately, a tendency to try and ignore these issues, to pretend that they are not happening. And the experience in Canada has been that it's only when we have made serious efforts to investigate, where we have now done so, forming a Truth and Reconciliation Commission to investigate the abuses that took place in the residential schools, that the truth has been brought to light. And it's only once we understand what is going on that we can then implement the policies to ensure that this behavior is stopped and those who take part in it are punished and held accountable for their actions. Sahil's work in raising awareness and understanding of the issue here in Pakistan is crucial for that effort. This is something, though, that all of us also have a role to play in, particularly the members of the media who are here. As we've seen in the Quill Numbers report, it's absolutely essential for people in the media to pay attention to this issue, to be able to report on it in a responsible fashion, and to help ensure that the respective authorities are delivering on their commitments to end the abuse that we are still seeing happen far, far too often. The report that we have seen, the Cruel Numbers, reflects the tragic reality that we are still seeing abuse, and in some ways that the rate of abuse is higher this year than it was in the past. Hopefully this is a reflection not of an increase in abuse, but simply more effective reporting.